20 degrees equal to 360 degrees. 5x degrees equal to 360 degrees. Plus 20 after equal to the before plus 20 degrees after equal to the it becomes to change the minus 20 degrees. So that's why the 5x degrees equal to 360 minus 20 is the 340 degrees. So that's why
yes
5x degrees equal to 340 degrees. Next the x degrees. X degrees means the 340 degrees by 5 only. So that's why 5 1 is 5, 5 6 is 30, 5 8 is 40, 68 degrees only. So x degrees equal to 68 degrees and another one is the x minus 10 only. So that's why x minus 10 degrees equal to 68. X means is the 68 minus of 10. So that's why is the 58 degrees. Second angle is the 58 and third one is the x plus 30 only. X plus 30 degrees. So that's why the x means is the 68. 68 degrees plus 30 degrees. 68 plus 30 is the 98 only. 98 degrees. Third degree is the 98. And fourth degree is the all of the say, x degrees you can substitute okay. The values are in one. This one only. And fourth degree is the 2x degrees. 2x degrees. So 2 cross of 68 only. 2 cross of 68 means the 68 2 jump. 2 8 jump 16. 2 6 the 13. 13 is the 2 6 the 12. 12 plus 1. 13. So that's why is the 136 degrees. You can understand that and say, what are the all are the find the angles. Therefore, the angles are. No space. The angles are what's the angles is the first angle is the 68 degrees and 68 degrees and second one is the 58 degrees and third one is the 98 and
okay.
Fourth one is the 136 degrees. You can understand the other side. You can write down the last step here it is. What's that you can above write down here this like only. The angles are the first one is the 68 degrees, next second one is the 58 degrees, and another one is that 98 degrees, and last one is the 136 degrees. You can understand
okay.
Your first and second problems you are in this page, you are kind of finishing there. Are you understood of these two problems?
Yes.
Yeah, goes to the copy and write down in your notebook and goes to the next page.